miracles, signs and wonders. Yeah. Miracles, signs and wonders.
The blind see, the deaf hear, the lame walk.
Yeah.
Miracles, signs and wonders.
The dead raise, the soul saves, the dumb talk.
Miracles, signs and wonders. Yeah, 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 yeah. Miracles, signs and wonders. Yeah, 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 yeah. Miracles, signs and wonders. Yeah. Miracles, signs and wonders. Yeah, 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 yeah. Miracles, signs and wonders.
Listen, the blind see, the deaf hear, the lame walk.
Yeah.
Miracles, signs and wonders.
The dead raise, soul save, the dumb talk.
Miracles, signs and wonders. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Miracles, signs and wonders. Yeah, yeah. Miracles, signs and wonders. Yeah, yeah. Miracles, signs and wonders. Yeah.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Miracles, 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 signs and wonder. Miracles, miracles, miracles,
hallelujah.
Miracles, signs and wonder. That's what we are believing God for tonight. That's
yes,
what we are praying for
yes.
tonight. Miracles, 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 signs and wonder.
Hallelujah.
So as we welcome you to the midnight cry, hallelujah,
hallelujah,
to the miracles at midnight prophetic prayer, we are believing God tonight for miracles, instant miracles,
yes,
instant miracles, instant miracles on this
hallelujah.
Night
yes,
in the mighty name of Jesus, hallelujah. So come on in as you come in, come on, come on in, hallelujah. Come into the sanctuary
hallelujah.
As you come in. We want you just to like and share, hallelujah, like and share, like it and send it to a few people, hallelujah. Let them know that tonight we are praying for miracles, for
yes.
instant miracles, hallelujah. So as you come in, we're gonna get ready, we want to do that song again, hallelujah. This will be your night,
yes.
that you will get your breakthrough, that you will get miracles. Miracles in the mighty name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. That God will move on your behalf.
Yes,
hallelujah. Come on, Mr. Salman. Let's play that one more time. Miracles, 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 sign and wonder. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Miracles, miracles, miracles.
Yes, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Miracles, miracles.
Yes, Lord.
Yes.
Miracles, signs.
Come on,
and
somebody.
Wonders.
Come on, come on, come on.
Miracles, miracles, miracles.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Miracles, signs and wonders.
Hey.
Yeah, miracles, signs and wonders. Yeah, 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 yeah. Miracles, signs and wonders.
Miracles, miracles, miracles.
Miracles, signs and wonders.
Miracles, miracles, miracles.
Yeah.
Miracles, signs and wonders. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Miracles, signs and wonders. Yeah, yeah. Miracles, signs and wonders.
Miracles, miracles, miracles.
Yeah.
Miracles, signs and wonders.
Miracles, miracles, miracles.
Miracles, signs and wonders. Yeah. Miracles, signs and wonders. Yeah, 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 yeah. Miracles, signs and wonders.
Miracles, miracles, miracles.
Oh yes.
Miracles, signs and wonders.
Miracles, miracles,
miracles. Miracles, signs and wonders. Signs and wonders.
Hey.
Yeah, yeah. yeah, yeah, yeah. Miracles, signs, and wonders.
The blind see, the deaf hear, the lame walk.
Hey, miracles, signs, and wonders.
The dead raise the soul, say the dumb
walk. Miracles, signs, and wonders. Yeah, 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 yeah. Miracles, signs, and wonders. Yeah. Miracles, signs, and wonders. Yeah. Miracles, signs, and wonders. Yeah, yeah. Miracles, signs, and wonders.
Listen, the blind see, the deaf hear, the lame walk.
Yeah. Miracles, signs, and wonders.
The dead raise, soul say, the dumb talk.
Miracles, signs, and wonders. Yeah. Miracles, signs, and wonders. Yeah. Miracles, signs, and wonders. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Miracles, signs, and wonders. Yeah, yeah. Miracles, signs, and wonders. Yeah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Come on and praise Him, praise Him. Come on and praise God tonight. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. God, we praise You, we praise You, we praise You. We bless You, we bless You, we bless You. We glorify Your name. We lift You up with our voices. We lift You up with our praise. Hallelujah. We bless Your holy name. Come on, let's go into a time of prayer. Shakata. Let's go into a time of prayer. Shakando Roboski, Rebeke Shokoto Rashande, Shekondo Roskoto, Reke Sheketa Labaski Oto, Reke Shetete Tobo Shokoto Nobo Shondo, Redebo Shetete Loko Shokoto Roboski, Rebeke Sheketoko Shokoto Roboskondoha, Shekondo Rosototo Roboski, Rebeke Shondo Roboski, Ondo Roboski Ondoha, Shekete Teke Sheke. Reke
Rekeshoto
Dodokoha, Rekeshende de Keshitonoha, Lakasha Dodokoshi Odoha, Yeketotokoshi Odoha, Eketelebo Shondeha, Rekeshende Keshondoha, Remende Keshitonokosha, Lavakiondo Koshoko Yamandeha, Yeketete Keshondo Koshoha, Rebekeshonde Keshitana Lavoha, Yanarebeshi Ondo Koshondoha, Lakashi Ondo Kosheke Tondoha, Rabashi Ande Keshoko Toha, Rekeshondo Koshitondoha, Rokoshondo Koshitandeha, Lakashende Keshi Ondo Koshiha, Rekeshondo Koshiha, Rebekeshondo Koshiha, Yashande Keshondoha, Yeshende Boskiha, Rekeshondo Koshondoha, Rokoshondo Koshiondoha, Rekeshondo Boskiondoha, Lekeshondo Boshiha, Lashande Kesheha, Yekeshondo Koshoha, Yashatala Boskotoha, Yeshande Boskoha, Rekeshondo Noha, Rebekeshanda Lamakasha, Ere Boskiondoha, Rebekeshondo Koshondoha, Rebekeshakata Lamakoshondoha, Ramande Keshitanda, Yeketoto Noha, Yeketeketo Kondoha, Yeketeketo Shondoha, Lakashiketeha, Rekeshokotoha, Rekeshondo Robokoha, Rekeshondo Roboskiha, Rekeshande Roboskondoha, Rebekeshiteke Shondoha, Yandararare, Yetetere, Yetetere, Yetando Rosi, Yekeshondo Koshiondoha, Yekeshokotondo Koshondoha, Yekeshondo Kositereha, Yerereboshondoha, Yerereboshondoha, Larariandereboshondoha, Lekeshondo Robokosandeha, Rebekeshondo Robokosiha, Lamakashiondoha, Eshondoha, Reshondoha, Rokoshondeha, Rakashateha, Rebeke Shotoha, Rebeke Shondoha, Rebeko Shandeha, Rabakashateha, Rebeke Shondoha, Rebeko Shondoha, Rebeshi Katabashiha, Rebeko Shondoha, arise, O God, arise, O God, arise, O God, demonstrate your power, demonstrate your power, demonstrate your power, arise in us, Lord, arise in us, Lord, demonstrate your power, demonstrate your power, arise, O God, let your enemies be scattered, let your enemies be scattered, ikandorabo siate, rebeko shondorabo kiate, yeke shondorabo kodondo, lakando kiromando koshiondo, lebeke shondo, rebeke shate, lebeke shondo, roboko shondorabo shoha, roboko shondorabo skiha, rebeke shondorabo koha, we call on the God of miracles, we call on the God of miracles, send your angels of miracles, send the angels of miracles, send the angels of breakthrough, send the angels of deliverance, send the angels of healing, in the mighty name of Jesus, let there be instant miracles, instant breakthrough, instant healing, tonight in the name of Jesus, leke shoto, leke shokoto, rebeko shondoroboski, rebeko shondoroboko, instant healing, instant miracles, in the name of Jesus, instant miracles, in Jesus' name, instant breakthrough, instant deliverance, deliver us, O God, have mercy on us, O God, have mercy on us, Lord God, and deliver us tonight, in the name of Jesus, do not allow our enemies to have triumph over us, Lord God, we stop their plans. We put confusion in the enemy's camp. Oh, Rabasi Ando, Rabasi Ende, Rabasi Ndoro, Rebeko Shondo, Rabasi Ondo Koshe, Lake Sheke, Eke Shoto, Reke Shondo, Rebeko Shondo, Let the fire fall, Lord. Let the Holy Ghost fire fall. Let the fire of the Holy Ghost, let it fall right now. Consuming fire. Let it fall, God. Let it consume everything that is not of you. Let it consume it tonight. Every sickness, let it consume it tonight. Every demonic power, let it consume them tonight. In the mighty name of Jesus. Come on, just for a few more minutes. Push your way in. Lashakate mondo. Rebeko mande shukondo. Rebeko shoko pakanda. Rebe shitondo shihe. Reke shoko tombos koto. Laki teke sheke tondo. Rebe shonde ke sheke te. Lebebebebebe shito. Rebebebebebe shondo. Rebebebebebe shondo. Remove every blockage. Remove every blockage. Remove every hindrance. Remove every hindrance that is hindering the move of God. That is hindering our blessings. That is hindering our breakthrough. That is hindering, Lord God, the move in our life. That is hindering our healing. That is hindering our deliverance. Lord, remove every hindrance. Reke shokoto toko shoko, reke sheke toko shoto, reke shondo loko shoto, reke shoto nobo shiondo ko, reke shiondo nobo shoto, leke shatana nobo shonde. We trap the head of the serpent. We trap the head of the serpent. In the mighty name of Jesus, we trap the head of the dragon. In the mighty name of Jesus, we come against witchcraft. We come against the spirit of witchcraft and every demonic spirit in the name of Jesus. We rebuke them. We bind it in the name of Jesus. We cast it out into the pit in the mighty name of Jesus. We call on your name tonight. We call on Jesus. We call on Jesus. We call on Jesus. We call on Jesus. We call on you, Lord Jesus. Because they that call on your name shall be delivered, shall be saved, shall be set free. Demons tremble at the sound of your name. Jesus, we call your name. Jesus, he can do it. Every knee must bow at the sound of your name. Jesus, 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 Jesus. Have your way, Lord. Have your way, Lord. Have your way in the earth. Have your way in the earth. Have your way, Lord God. Have your way in the Bahamas. Have your way in the Caribbean. Have your way throughout America. Have your way throughout Canada. Have your way throughout Asia. Have your way throughout Africa. Have your way, Lord God, throughout Russia. Have your way, Lord. Have your way. Move by your spirit. Move by your spirit. Move by your spirit. Move by your power. Move by your power. Move by your power. Move by your power. Cancel the plans of the enemy. Cancel the plans of the enemy. We cancel the plans of the enemy. In the mighty name of Jesus. Hear the cries of your people tonight. Hear the cries of your people tonight. Hear the petition of your people tonight. Hear the petitions of your people tonight. Oh God, hear our prayers tonight. Hear our prayers, Lord God. Lord God, and we thank you, Lord God. Answer every prayer. Answer every prayer. Answer every prayer. Let there be great deliverance. Let there be massive deliverance. Let there be instant deliverance. Let there be instant healing. Even for those that are in the hospital tonight. Those that are in ICU tonight. Oh God, let there be healing right now. In the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, touch them. We pray for instant miracles. Instant miracles. Instant miracles. In the hospital bed. Lord, perform miracles that will confound the doctors. In the mighty name of Jesus. Let there be instant healing. Instant healing from cancer, from COVID, in the name of Jesus, from heart problems, from bladder problems, from kidney problems, instant miracles, instant healing, right now in the name of Jesus, from coma, from lung problems, from diabetes, instant healing, instant deliverance, in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, do it now. We pray that you will do it right now. Locate them tonight. Yes, dispatch angels of healing, of deliverance, of miracles. Dispatch them right now. Angels of breakthrough. Let them go forward. Let them go forward. Let them locate your people tonight. Let them bring mighty deliverance. Mighty deliverance. Mighty miracles. Mighty miracles. Mighty miracles. Financial miracles. Financial miracles. Financial miracles. Let it happen now. Send now prosperity. Send now increase. Send now prosperity. Send now increase. In the name of Jesus. Robos Gondonaboski. Robos Gondonaboski Ondoha. Reke Shondonabos Yondoha. Reke Shondonabos Yondoha. Reke Tedebos Ondoha. Ramande ke shundo ha, labashi ondo no moskundo ha, Rebeko shundo, Rebeke shundo no moko ha. Lord, in the name of Jesus, do not allow any prayer requests to go unanswered tonight. Not one prayer request will go unanswered tonight. Answer every request. Answer every prayer. Answer our heart's desire. Lord, even our heart's desire. God, answer them tonight. In the name of Jesus, meet every need. Meet every need. Meet every need. We pray that you will meet every need on this night. You are great. You do miracles. So great. You are great, God. You do miracles. So great. There is no one like you. There's none else like you. You are great, God. Do miracles tonight. Do miracles tonight. God of miracles. God of healing. God of deliverance. God of breakthrough, send your angels of miracles, send your angels of healing, send your angels of breakthrough, send your angels of deliverance, send your angels of prosperity, send them forth throughout the earth, let them locate your people tonight. Oka shaka baba shaka baba. Yeke bosho koko bosho koha. Yeke shoko toko shondoha. Rebeke shoto nobo shotoha. Leke shoto nobo shiondoha. Leke shoto nobo shiondoha. Come on, reach your hands up. Receive your breakthrough tonight. Lift your hands up. Receive your breakthrough tonight. Receive your miracle tonight. Receive your miracle. Receive your healing. Receive your healing. Receive your healing. Receive your healing. Receive it right now. Receive your deliverance. Receive your deliverance. Receive your deliverance. The angels, Rabba Shando Raboko Shotoha, Rebeko Shondoha, they are bringing your deliverance. Receive it tonight. Receive your deliverance. Receive your breakthrough. Receive your breakthrough. Ikando Raboko. Receive financial miracles. Shekendo. Financial miracles. Yeshondo Raboskiha. La Shanda Raboskiondoha. Reke Shoto Raboskondoha. Rebe Shanda Raboskondoha. La Shanda Raboskiondo Raboskiha. Rebele 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 Raboskiondo Raboskiha. La mande de devoción, no, 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 no,
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Touch your people tonight. Touch them tonight. Touch them tonight. Let them know that you are there. Let them know that you are there. Ikando kosoto ha. Leshetoto no kosoto ha. Locate every one of them tonight. Locate everyone tonight. Lord, thank you, Lord God. Instant miracle.
Thank you, Jesus.
Instant breakthrough.
Yes,
instant miracles.
Yes.
Instant breakthrough.
Yes,
in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Ikashandoro. Leshekendevosuha. In Jesus' mighty name. Come on and give God praise tonight. Come on and praise Him. Come on and praise Him. Come on and praise Him. Robosko torobo sondo. Leke seke torobo sondo. Ramande ke shukondo. Leshe tererebo sondo. Rebeke shakata. Ramande ke shoto robo siha. Rebeko sondo robo siha. Labasiondo robo sondo. Rebeke shoto robo ko sondo. Come on, praise Him. Praise Him, praise Him, praise Him, praise Him, praise Him. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Say you got to praise Him like you got the victory tonight. Praise Him, praise Him. Praise Him like you got the victory. Praise Him. Ikanda shataha. Reke shoko totoko ho. Lakashika dorobo shoko toko. Reke shoko toko choto toko. Rebeke shoto dorobo siondoha. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you for the victory. Thank you for the victory. Thank you for the miracles. Thank you for the miracles. Thank you for the miracles. Thank you for the healing. Thank you for the healing. Thank you for deliverance. Thank you for deliverance. Thank you for breakthrough. Thank you for breakthrough.
Thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
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 Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Lord, we thank you.
Yes, Lord.
We thank you.
Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah.
We thank you tonight.
Yes, Lord.
Instant miracles.
Instant miracles.
Instant healing.
Instant healing.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Every delayed blessing.
Yes, Lord.
Lord, let it come forth now.
Yes, Jesus.
Every delayed blessing.
Yes,
let it come forth right now.
Yes.
Let it come forth right now.
Yes, Lord.
We call it forth right now.
Jesus.
Everything that has been held up.
Right now.
Dispatch your angels right now.
Right now.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Dispatch Michael right now.
Yes, Lord.
That he will free it up in the name of Jesus.
Right now.
It will come forth right now.
Right now.
All of our blessings. And our healings.
Right now.
And our deliverance.
Yes.
Halabos undoroboski. Lashiandoroboski undoroboski. Yashiandoroboski. God, we thank you tonight, tonight, tonight. It's a night of instant miracles. We receive it tonight. We receive it tonight. In the mighty name of Jesus. Somebody give God praise on tonight.
Glory, hallelujah.
Come on, come on, come on. Come on,
glory,
and praise him. Come on and praise him.
Hallelujah.
Come on and praise him.
Hallelujah.
Come on and praise him.
Glory,
come on and praise your God
thank
on tonight.
Jesus.
Hallelujah.
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 Thank you, Lord.
Thank
hallelujah.
You, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
We serve a great God.
Yes, sir.
We serve a great God.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We serve the great God.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
We that's serve right. The great God.
That's right.
There is no one else like him tonight.
No one else like him.
No one else can compare.
Thank you, Lord.
No one else can even match up, can even come close to our God.
That's right.
And that's the God that we serve.
Hallelujah.
That's the God that we pray to tonight.
Yes.
Hallelujah. And so tonight we give him glory and honor.
Yes.
Hallelujah. This is your night. This is your night. This
yes.
is your night.
Yes.
This is
miracle.
Your day. Instant miracle.
Yes, sir.
Instant healing. Instant
yes.
breakthrough.
Yes.
Instant deliverance. It's your time.
Hallelujah.
It's your time. It's your time. It's your time. Hallelujah. So we welcome you tonight once again. Miracles at midnight. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Prophetic prayer with Apostle Addison and Prophetess Maddie Nottage.
Hallelujah.
We welcome you. We welcome
Jesus.
You.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. The Lord has been with us continuously, nonstop, 7 days a week at midnight praying. And God showed up every night. So we give God praise. Hallelujah.
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 I want to get ready to read a few verses of scripture for
yes,
you
sir,
tonight.
Yes, sir, yes, sir.
Hallelujah. And because I remember, everything in the kingdom runs on faith.
That's right.
And if you don't believe it, ain't nothing going to happen for you.
That's right.
You got to believe. Amen?
Amen.
You got to believe. You got to believe. You know, we call it instant miracles, but
yes.
if you don't believe that God can work instant miracles, then it wouldn't work for you.
You're right, Apostle.
It will never work for you.
Yes, sir.
But somebody else right around the corner or right on the side of you, hallelujah, could receive a miracle and you don't receive it. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. It won't work for you. Hallelujah. And you know the scripture that I always give you for that, Hebrews 4:2.
Yes.
Hallelujah. The word did not work for them, but it worked for us.
My God.
Amen. It did not work for them. In Hebrews 4:2,
yes.
it didn't work for them, but it worked for us.
Yes,
why did it work? Why it didn't work for them and it worked for us? Hallelujah. Because they didn't mix it with faith.
That's right.
They did not take the word in Hebrews 4:2. They did not take that word and mix the word with faith.
That's right.
They did not stand on the word. They did not trust in the word. They did not have faith in the word.
Come on,
and so when God and so when the prophets and the preachers and the apostles say instant miracles,
hallelujah.
Some of them didn't believe that instant miracles
come
was
on,
happening.
Apostle.
So no, they didn't get no instant miracle.
That's right.
But we believe.
Yes, Lord.
Yes.
Hallelujah. And we got the instant miracles.
Hallelujah.
So if you can only believe it tonight, you got to believe it. You got to believe it. Hallelujah. You got to believe it. Without faith, then it is impossible to please God.
Hallelujah.
Without faith, it is impossible to please God. Hebrews 11:6. Without faith, it is impossible to please God. You can't please God if you don't have faith.
You're right.
Hallelujah. You can't. You won't believe that God can do nothing for you if you don't have faith.
That's
so
right.
You got to have faith. And that's why I give you one last night. Hallelujah. I give you Mark 11. Hallelujah. First, I give you Mark 9 and 23. Hallelujah. If thou will only believe,
yes.
thou you will see the glory of the Lord. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
If you can only believe, you will see miracles. Amen. If you can only believe, Mark 9 and 23. If thou can only believe,
yes.
hallelujah, you will see. Hallelujah, miracles happen for you.
Yes.
Hallelujah. And then I took you to, hallelujah, Mark 11:24. It says you have to have faith in God.
Yes.
You must have faith in God.
Yes.
Your faith must continuously be in God. You must be believing every day, every morning you wake up, that God is a miracle worker.
Yes.
God is my healer.
Hallelujah.
God is my deliverer. Yes. God is my way maker. God is my source.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. God is my source.
Yes,
what is your source? What is your source? Your source is that thing in your life that you cannot make it without.
Come on, Apostle. Hallelujah.
That's what your source is.
That's
hallelujah.
Right. That's
the
right.
Thing that is in your life that you cannot do without.
That's right.
Hallelujah. You could do without everything else, but you can't do without this thing. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
God is your source. Hallelujah. For the plant, it will be the soil that the plant is planted in. The plant cannot do without that soil.
That's right.
If you pull the plant from that soil, the plant will die. No
right.
doubt about it. If you took your plant out of the soil and just rest it in your house on the tile with no soil on that, that plant will die.
That's right. Amen.
If you pull that plant out of the soil and just put it in a glass of water, the plant will still die. Because the plant need the soil.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Yes, you may have to water it while it's in the soil. Hallelujah. But it needs the soil.
Yes.
Hallelujah. It cannot do without the soil. Amen. Yes.
Amen.
Hallelujah. And it's the same thing where you got to get to the place where you realize now, I need Jesus.
Come on.
Jesus is my source.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Yes, I may go to a job. I may have some place that I work. I may have my own business, but this is not my source. Hallelujah.
Yes.
This is where I may get my resources,
yes.
But Jesus is my source.
Come on.
I cannot make it. I cannot make it without Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And we got to get to the place and be persuaded in our mind,
yes,
that Jesus is our source.
Yes.
We must have faith in him.
Yes.
Our trust must be in him. You're not looking to me. You're not looking to nobody else, but you're looking to God.
Yes.
God is the one. I may be your coach, but I'm not your source.
Oh, come
Hallelujah.
On.
I could encourage you to have faith.
Come on.
Yes.
I could encourage you to pray.
Yes.
Hallelujah. That's our job. Hallelujah.
That's
why we come on at 11:30 every night,
yes,
to encourage you,
yes,
and to push you.
Yes.
Hallelujah. And to tell you that you have to keep praying. People
yes.
say, well, our job is to encourage you.
Yes.
Hallelujah. It's not even necessary to come and preach to you.
Amen.
Just to encourage you to pray.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord.
To get you praying.
You're yes, right, sir. Apostle.
To get you persuaded and having faith in God.
Yes.
Yes, Lord.
That's our job, and that's what we do every night.
Amen.
Now you got to believe in what we're saying and then begin to go to that word and believe the word.
Yes.
Take the word of God.
Yes.
Stand on the promises of God.
Hallelujah.
Stand on the and have faith in God.
Yes.
Hallelujah. That he will reward you.
Yes.
Hallelujah. As you do what he says.
Yes. Come on, Apostle.
So he said, you must have faith in God. You must have faith in God. You must have faith in God.
Yes, sir.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
Hallelujah. You must have faith in God. Somebody
yes.
give God praise.
Hallelujah.
Somebody give God praise.
Glory, hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Now we're going to read these two scriptures, just two scriptures, a couple of verses, John chapter 5 first. John chapter 5.
Yes, sir.
Hallelujah. We begin reading that at verse number 1. And we probably go down to verse, verse number 8. Hallelujah.
Amen.
But let's begin at verse number 1, John chapter 5. We
yes,
want
sir.
You to hear this. We want you to get this in your spirit. Hallelujah, because I'm going to, after we have finished reading this and the next scripture, I'm going to release a blessing.
Amen.
And
Hallelujah.
I'm going to release
yes.
instant miracles.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
I'm going to release it upon you.
Hallelujah.
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 Some of you really should have already gotten it.
Yes,
come
Lord.
On.
Yes, Lord.
I know. I want you all to hear me. Some
yes.
of you should have already gotten that thing.
Yes, sir.
That you was praying for.
Come Amen. On, Apostle.
You should have already gotten your healing then.
Yes.
You
yes.
should have already gotten your financial
yes,
breakthrough.
Yes, yes.
Hallelujah. You should have already been in your house by now.
Come on.
Hallelujah. You should have already have your business by now.
Come on, Apostle.
And even those of you that have the business, your business should have been being blessed by now.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Making a profit by now. Hallelujah. Further ahead than where you are.
Yes.
Hallelujah. But I'm going to read this and then, hallelujah, we're going to release every hindrance. We're going to remove every hindrance
in the name of Jesus.
And we're going to pray tonight again
yes.
and release that instant miracle
yes
that some of you have already gotten in the first prayer.
Thank Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah. But some of you, your faith wasn't there yet, so you're going to get it in the second breath.
Thank you, Lord.
Let's go. Hallelujah. Sing John chapter 5, beginning at verse number 1. Read.
After this, there was a feast of the Jews.
Yes.
And Jesus went up to Jerusalem.
Uh-huh.
Now there is at Jerusalem,
by
the sheep market, a pool, which is called in the Hebrew tongue Bethesda, having five porches.
Amen.
In these lay a great multitude of impotent folk.
Of impotent folks. Go ahead.
Of blind.
Blind folks. Halt folks.
Withered.
Withered folks.
Waiting for the moving of the water.
What they were doing? Waiting for the moving of the water. Waiting for the water to get trouble.
Yes.
So that they could get a miracle. Go ahead, read.
For an angel went down.
For an angel went down.
At a certain season.
At a certain season,
into
read.
Into the pool.
Uh-huh.
And troubled the water.
Uh-huh.
Whosoever then, first after the troubling of the water.
Yes.
Stepped in, was made whole of whatever disease he had. And a certain man was there, which had an infirmity 38 years.
38 years. This man had his infirmity how long?
38 years.
38 years. Read. Yes.
When Jesus saw him lie and knew that he had been now a long time in that case, he says unto him, wilt thou be made whole? The impotent man answered him, sir, I have no man when the water is troubled to put me into the pool.
Listen. Let me just drop this here. First of all, the man being there for 38 years.
38.
Yes, sir. I believe the fact that Jesus recognized him, he probably was the one who was there the longest.
My God.
He probably was the oldest looking one around that pool.
My God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
For 38 years, that angel came. And that angel troubled that water.
Yes.
And he never got in that pool. He never was the first one to get in that pool. And could I tell you why he was never the first one? Read what you just read again. The voice you just read. The impotent man, I think that was.
Yes, sir.
Answered him. Read that.
The impotent man answered him.
Uh-huh.
Sir,
uh-huh.
I have no man.
Uh-huh.
When the water is troubled,
uh-huh.
to put me into the pool.
Uh-huh.
But while I am coming,
uh-huh.
another steps down before me.
Okay, because why? Somebody answer me, come on. Why? Why? Why you didn't get healed for 38 years? Listen to his answer and tell me why. Excuse. He's making excuse. Jesus didn't ask him about all of that. Jesus said, why are you here?
That's right.
Come on.
And all that man could do with Jesus standing in front of him was make excuse.
Come on.
Well, you see, Lord, you know every time the water's troubled, somebody get in it between. I don't have no one to help me. Doesn't that sound like an excuse?
Yes,
I don't have nobody to help me. For 38 years, I don't have nobody to help me. You're so every time the water gets troubled and I try to get them, somebody get in it before me. That is excuses. Hallelujah, that's excuse. Because see, if it was me,
come on.
Hallelujah, after I'd have missed about 5 years, hallelujah, I was going to make sure from then on in, hallelujah, I was going to lay on the edge of that pool.
Come on, Apostle.
I'm in with 1 foot already in the water.
Yes, sir.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Once that angel came and I missed him on the 5th year, on the 6th year, I was going on the edge of the pool.
That's right.
And I was going to have 1 foot already in the water.
I know he coming.
Hallelujah, so because I know the angel coming again this year. I would have been so ready for when that angel come.
In a way,
I was going to lay there for 38 years. And make excuses and say, this is why I'm not here. And this is what some of us do. We stay and we make excuses. Well, you see, you don't understand. Oh, I really can't stay up late because I got to get up early in the morning. Oh, you don't understand, Apostle. I won't be on the prayer, but hallelujah, I'd be so tired. Hallelujah. Oh, I got so much things to do. We make excuses. Hallelujah.
Yes,
we say we're desperate, but at the same time, we're making excuses. But when you're desperate for something,
yes,
hallelujah, a desperate man will take desperate measures.
Yes,
hallelujah, a desperate man will do desperate things.
Yes,
he will have a desperate type of faith to say, hey, I got to get this healing. I'm tired of this. I'm tired of not having no money. I'm tired of feeling pain in my body. I'm tired, yes, hallelujah, of being tormented.
Yes.
You will take desperate measure,
yes,
to make sure when that angel show up,
yes, come on,
like they are showing up tonight,
yes, hallelujah,
in your city and in your community and even in your house,
come
you
on,
gonna get your instant healing.
Thank you,
that you gonna get your breakthrough tonight. Stop making excuses, hallelujah. Stop making excuses and get in the and get yourself in position,
yes,
to get your miracle.
Yes, amen, sir.
You gotta position yourself for your miracle.
Yes, sir.
You can stay on the sideline talking, but I ain't have nobody to help me. And every time I try to get it, somebody, no. Or you could position yourself.
Yes,
position yourself to,
yes,
get,
sir,
your miracle.
Yes,
hallelujah. Yeah. Come on, come on, come on. Let's finish that one.
Jesus says unto him, rise, take up thy bed.
Jesus now, after all that was done, hallelujah, he still had compassion on him.
Yes, Lord.
Because, you know, even though he was making excuses,
yes,
one thing you can't hold against the man was committed.
Yeah.
He stayed there.
He stayed right
he
there.
He never moved from there.
That's right.
Hallelujah. He was making excuses. He was saying excuses as to why he didn't get his healing. But he never left. Because he had a persuaded mind.
Come on.
That if I am going to walk on this paralyzed leg again,
come on.
Only Jesus can do it.
Hallelujah.
I done been to the doctor, and the doctor said they cannot do it. Just like some of you done been to the banker, and the bank say they can't do it. Hallelujah. You done been like the woman with the issue of blood to all those doctors, and they could not do it. And this man realized that, hey, if I'm going to walk, a miracle going to have to happen at this pool.
Yes, sir.
Now, he never knew that Jesus was going to show up and do it for him without the water, but he knew something about this pool and being here,
yes,
was where his miracle was going to happen.
That's right.
And that's what some of you got to realize. Stop being so quick to go to next place and to go to next place. Stay at the pool.
It's faith.
Stay on the altar.
Yes,
stay praying. Hallelujah.
Yes.
Something about this altar is tied to your breakthrough.
Hallelujah.
Something about this altar,
yes,
is tied to your miracle.
Yes.
Something about this altar is what's going to deliver you.
Come on,
so you got to stay connected to the altar,
yes,
and stop running all over the place.
Hallelujah.
Switching your channel here, there, and everywhere.
That's
and
right.
That's why some of you ain't get the miracle yet.
Come on.
Because you all over the place. Stay at the pool.
Yes, sir.
Stay on the altar.
Yes.
Hold on to the altar,
yes,
because that's where your miracle is tied, right here, on the altar.
Glory to God.
Oh, I feel the Holy Ghost. I really didn't come to preach tonight, but
ooh,
I feel like I could preach.
That's it right there, Apostle.
Well, y'all know I ain't used to the scarf, so let me fix my staff, yeah? Hallelujah. But I feel the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. Come on, somebody. You got to hold on to the altar.
Yes,
you got to stay connected to the altar. That man stayed there. For 38 years.
Yes, sir.
For 38 years, he never moved.
Years.
Even though he didn't get in that pool on year 10, he didn't go nowhere.
That's right.
On year 15, he said, you know what? I still waiting.
Come on.
Year 20, he said, I ain't going nowhere.
Come on.
25, he said, I ain't going nowhere. 30, he's still there.
Hallelujah.
35, he's still there. 38, hallelujah. Listen, he did already miss the angels for that year.
Oh. My God.
He had already missed the angel for the 38 year.
Come on, Apostle.
And so no doubt in his mind, he was sitting right there and saying, oh, well, I got to be here for 39. But he didn't know God was coming to give him an instant miracle. Oh, my God. Who am I talking to tonight? You feel like because you missed it in the first month, in the fourth month, in the sixth month, in the eighth month, in the ninth month, and now we in the 11th month, and now we in the 12th month, and nothing happened. You may be feeling, well, another year is gone, and it ain't look like I'm going to get it. But you're going to be just like this man. God is going to show up.
Hallelujah.
The God of miracles,
yes,
is sending the angels of miracles,
hallelujah,
to give you your miracle tonight.
Hallelujah.
Ah, somebody,
hallelujah,
shout. Somebody pray. Hey.
Hallelujah.
Somebody praise him. Praise him. Praise him. Praise him.
Glory.
Come on and praise him. The God of miracles is sending his angels of miracles to bring your breakthrough, to bring your deliverance, to bring your healing, to bring your blessing, to bring your husband or your wife back to you. He's sending them tonight.
Yes, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And so Jesus showed up.
Come on, Apostle.
Say, listen here.
Come on, sir.
Hallelujah. Okay. Hey. I hear what you're saying. But Jesus looked at him and said, arise, rise, rise.
Rise up, rise up.
Take up your bed. Take up your bed. Yes. And walk. No, take up your bed and walk.
Yes.
And the Bible says, verse number 9.
And immediately.
And
was made whole.
Instantly.
And took up his bed.
After waiting for 38 years.
And walk.
Hallelujah. Instantly.
Yes.
Jesus said, take up your bed and walk.
Yes.
And that man immediately take up his bed. And he began to walk. The very same day.
Hallelujah.
I am talking to somebody tonight.
Come on, Apostle.
You're about to walk again.
Hallelujah.
Oh, Holy Ghost, help us tonight. Help us tonight. Help us tonight. You're about to walk again. You're about to walk again. You're about to live again. You're about to live again. I'm talking to somebody. You used to have money to help people, and then things just went sour. And all your money looked like it was gone. And you looked like none was coming in too fast. Well, God said, get ready. You're about to be blessed again. You're going to be blessed again to be able to help the ministry and help other people. You're going to be blessed again. You're going to be healed again. You was active. You was vibrant. And all of a sudden, it looked like some type of sickness. Sickness, hallelujah, came upon you and it slowed you down. But God said, get ready. You're about to jump again. You're about to shout again. You're about to dance again. Hallelujah. This is your day. This is your day for your instant miracle. Somebody receive that tonight. Receive that tonight in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Let's go to 21. John 21. St. John, right in St. John. 21. Hallelujah. We're going to read this one. I hope you're all getting this tonight. You better get it. You better get it.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Hallelujah. You better receive it tonight.
Receive
hallelujah.
It.
Receive it. Receive it. Receive it. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Immediately.
Immediately.
After waiting so long.
Yes.
My God.
That
God.
Man. Could you imagine how he felt?
That's right.
Could you imagine that man felt?
Yes, sir.
Felt after 38 years.
38 years.
Waiting.
In that condition.
And continuing to get beat in the water.
That's right.
Every time the pool gets troubled, someone run in front of him and jump in.
Jesus.
No one was having no pity on him because he was there for 38 years. Everybody was wanting their own miracle. So they say, what? If I can get in this water before you, I don't care that you crippled and I ain't crippled. I getting in the water. Amen?
Amen.
I don't care that you've been here for 37 years and 38 years. If I could jump in this water before you, I jumping in.
Come on, Apostle.
They wasn't giving him. They wasn't saying, oh, you know, since he's been here so long,
no,
hallelujah, God. Let's let him get in first. No, they were jumping in that water.
Yes.
But God came straight to him and asked him, why are you still here?
Oh,
hallelujah. Why you ain't get your healing yet?
Yeah.
Hallelujah. And God delivered him, healed him that very day.
Thank
21,
God.
Let's begin at verse number 3.
Yes, sir. Simon Peter says unto them, I go a fishing.
Go a fishing.
They say unto him,
We
also go with thee. They went forth and entered into a ship immediately.
My God.
And that night
they
caught nothing.
They didn't catch nothing. They toiled all night.
Yes, sir.
But they didn't catch anything. Hallelujah. They said, we go on fishing.
Yes.
They went out in the boat.
Yes.
And they toil all night, but they didn't catch one fish.
Nothing.
Come on, let's read.
But when the morning was now come, Jesus stood on the shore.
Jesus stood on the shore.
But the disciples knew not
that
it was Jesus.
They did not know it was Jesus.
Then Jesus says unto them, Children.
Children.
Have you any meat?
Have you any meat?
They answered him,
no.
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 And he said unto them, cast the net.
Cast your net.
On the right side of the ship.
On the right side.
And you shall find.
And you shall find many fishes.
Amen.
Now these guys toil all night.
Yes.
Notice now, Jesus didn't tell them to move. He never said, move over and cast your net.
Apostle.
They were in the same spot that they were the night before.
Yes, sir.
Where they didn't catch nothing.
Yes, sir.
They were out good ways because when they looked to the shore, they saw this figure, but they couldn't even tell it was Jesus. They was not even sure that it was Jesus until Jesus opened his mouth and speak.
Come on.
And asked them, do you have any meat? Hallelujah. And so they were in the same exact spot. Jesus never told them to move.
Come on, Apostle.
But he said, all I need you to do now is cast your net on the right side.
Hey.
Hallelujah. You've been working.
Yes.
You've been trying. Some of you have been praying. Some of you have been even fasting. Some of you have been giving. And you say, my God. God, 11 months have gone, and I've been trying and pushing and praying and fasting and doing all that I know to do. Hallelujah. But I ain't seen nothing yet. Now Jesus is talking to you. This ain't your time to say, okay, I better take my Georgia bundle and go someplace else. Jesus didn't tell them do that. This ain't your time to run someplace else. Jesus said, listen, bear down right where you are. Take that same net that you had cast out last night. Take that net now. And cast that net on the right side.
Hallelujah.
You've been casting it on the wrong side. Hallelujah. He said, now it's time for you to cast it on the right side.
Yes, sir.
Hallelujah. It's time for you now to connect to the right thing.
Yes,
and have faith in God.
Yes.
And believe, hallelujah,
yes,
that even though all night I didn't catch nothing, even though 11 months and I ain't seen nothing much happen, because Jesus said, cast it on the right side.
Yes.
You got to say, Lord, nevertheless, thy word, I will obey.
Hey.
And when they cast that net on the right side, the Bible says they caught so much fish that they could not even put it in their boats.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hey.
And so God is telling you now, cast it on the right side.
Yes,
don't move. Don't panic. Don't run all over the place. Stay right where you are.
Come on.
Keep your anchor dropped right where your anchor
Come
is dropped.
On.
Ain't no time to be moving now. I'm going to show you how to get instant miracle.
Yes,
how do you get instant miracle? By obeying the voice of God and doing what the voice of God say.
Yes,
he said, take the net and cast it. When they took the net and cast it, they caught so many fish in the same spot that they didn't catch none a whole night. Hallelujah. 24 hours went by and they didn't catch nothing. And in that same spot, because they obeyed the voice of God and the word of God, they caught more fish than they could have handled.
Hallelujah.
Ah, I hear you, I hear you, I hear you. I hear you, Holy Ghost. God say, get ready,
yes,
somebody.
Yes,
you about to catch so much, you're not going to be able to handle it.
Hallelujah.
Your blessing is going to be so great, you're not going to be able to handle it all by yourself. Your breakthrough is going to be so large, you will not be able to handle it all by yourself. He say, get ready for a status change.
Yes,
get ready right now. Hallelujah.
Yes,
in the name of Jesus.
Yes,
hallelujah. Cast your net.
Yes.
Step out on faith. Somebody say, well, I was given. Oh, yeah. I'm telling you tonight, take a seed and give one more time.
Hallelujah.
Give one more time. Because I hear the sound of abundance of rain.
Hallelujah.
I hear the sound of breakthrough.
Yeah.
I hear the sound of deliverance. I hear the sound of instant miracles that is going to hit your life tonight.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Cast it out on the right side tonight.
Hallelujah.
In Jesus' name, cast your net. Cast your net on the right side. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Come on. Come
Hallelujah.
On. Come on. Come on. Come around. Because I want to pray right now the prayer of faith. The prayer of faith. Ishata Rabba Shate. Rebeke Sondo Rabosiondo. Rebeke Sondo Rabosiondo. Shekendo Rabosiondo. Rebeke Sondo Rabosiondo. Yeskondo Rabosiondo Raboskoha. Reke Sokoto Raboskondoha. Reskondo Rabosiondo Raboso. Rebeke Sande Raboskoha. Rebeko Sondo Raboko. Come on, get your seed on the altar. Get your seed on the altar. Get your a seat on the altar. Get a seat on this altar tonight. Get a seat on the altar. Reke secondo, reke shondo de boso. God of the breakthrough. God of the miracle. God of increase. God of divine increase. Of supernatural increase. Lord, send your angels of breakthrough. Send your angels of miracles. Send your angels of supernatural increase. In the name of Jesus. Robos condorabasianda. Send your angels of instant miracle. Father, I release instant miracle right now. Instant miracle upon your people tonight. Instant breakthrough upon your people tonight. Instant victory upon your people tonight. Lord, do it right now. Do it right now. I declare and I prophesy that it is done. Instant healing. Instant healing. Supernatural healing. Supernatural healing. Instant salvation. Instant salvation. Right now. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Reske tarabo sodoha. Rebeko sokotoha. Rebeko sokotorobashiha. Rebeko sondorobashiha. Rebeke sotorobashiha. Rebeke sondorobashondoha. Rebeko sondoha. Father, I thank you for releasing instant miracle. There will not be room enough for them to handle it, Lord God. O katarabo sondorobashiha. Rebeko sondoha. Father, we call it forth.
Yes, Lord.
We call it forth right now.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
In this, we call it forth. We call it forth today. Come on, somebody. Don't look down the road. Don't say, okay, I know it's going to happen by next week. Say today. We call it forth today. I know it's going to happen by next month. No, we call it forth today. We call financial blessing forth. Financial breakthrough. We call supernatural healing. Supernatural favor. In the name of Jesus. Breakthrough. Supernatural breakthrough. Supernatural debt cancellation. We call it forth right now. Supernatural deliverance. Supernatural deliverance. We call it forth. Come on, somebody, wake up. Take about 30 seconds. Call it forth into your life. Call it forth. We call it forth in the name of Jesus.
Training for reigning. Army 300 plus prophetic prayer seminars with God's kingdom warriors and prophetic prayer generals. Apostle Edison and prophetess Dr. Maddie Nottage continues to revolutionize spiritual warfare training for believers everywhere. Believers, prayer warriors, and prophetic intercessors from all around the world connect with Apostle and Prophetess Nottage to help advance the kingdom of God and be trained in the areas of strategic prayer, spiritual warfare, and intercession. Join Drs. Nottage as they seek to raise up prayer warriors through powerful teachings, preachings, and practical demonstrations to become spiritually skilled. Call 1-888-825-7568 or 1-242-698-1383. Visit our website at mattynottage.org at Believers Faith Outreach Ministries International.